kailan ba yung mga Feb na sa Korea, sabi ko, hindi ka ba pinapakain dito? Parang payat-payat mo. But of course, they were being fed very well. But it's just that their training was so difficult. And it was, you know, hours and hours on ends. And so they were really preparing very hard for their launch. Okay, so of course, from the press, I think we have a mic that is available for you. Okay. Who would like to ask the first question?
Good afternoon. Madam
Aster.
I'd like to address this question to Mr. Kang. I'm just curious, how did you form together all these boys and girls, and how did the audition?
Okay, audition last year, we went to the second country. I want to have a TV audition. But we didn't have enough time, that's why we have just open audition. So seven country, our professional team went there, and then we select the one boy and one girl. And then after, you know, from the beginning we had a concept, how we're gonna be making, you know, what kind of a song we're gonna be doing. So we got all the plan after that we have the audition. So we select boy and girl.
Thank you, Mr. Kang. Can I question all the boys and girls? How do you feel now that you are now part of ZIPA? And how did you represent, since you're representing already your country, so how is it to be part of this group?
First of all, debuting as a singer has always been our dream. Kaya sinubukan po talaga namin mag-audition. Nung nalaman po namin, since we're all K-pop fans, and nung narinig po namin about sa audition, nag-apply po talaga kami. Since, like, from the Philippines, 200 plus po kami nag-audition. And kami po yung nakuha. And ayun, sobrang saya po. Sobrang grateful and thankful dahil napili po kami at kinagkatiwalaan ng management na i-represent ang Philippines. And sa debut po namin sa Seoul, nung Feb 23, sobrang grateful lang po talaga kasi meron po kami mga nakasamang famous K-pop singers katulad po nila Rain, A-Pink, Monsta X, and it's such a huge honor to be in the same stage with them. So ayun po.
Anyone else who would like to answer the question?
We feel really blessed po. Like, same with Z-Girls, sobrang blessed po. Kasi po, from Vietnam, we had, they had 500 auditions also. So, and 500 auditions. And with Philippines, 200 plus. So we feel really blessed na kami po yung napili. And we're so grateful for Zenith and Viva and all the company behind this. And, ayun, we really loved it, especially nung concert na po nung Feb 23, Chapter Stadium. The acceptance of the other foreigners, it's really nakaka-touch po talaga. Yeah. We like it.
Next question, anyone else?